Soldier of the Lord, be sober, be vigilant. You at war. Woe to the inhabitants of the earth and of the sea, for the devil has come down unto you, having great wrath, because he knoweth that he have but a short time. Be sober, be vigilant, because your adversary the devil, as a roaring lion, walketh about seeking whom he may devour. Thou therefore endure hardness as a good soldier of Yeshua Christ, because greater is he that is in you than he that is in the world. In the world ye shall have tribulation, but be of good cheer, I have overcome the world. For I am persuaded that neither death nor life, nor angels nor principalities, nor powers, nor things present nor things to come, nor height nor depth, nor any other creature shall be able to separate us from the love of Elohim God, which is in Christ Yeshua our Lord. Having spoiled, having disarmed principalities and powers, he made a show of them openly, triumphing over them in it. Thanks be to Elohim God, which giveth us the victory through our Lord Yeshua Christ. For whosoever is born of God overcometh the world, and this is the victory that overcometh the world, even our faith, according as it is written, I believe and therefore have I spoken. We also believe and we therefore speak. No weapon that is formed against us shall prosper. And every tongue that shall rise against us in judgment, a higher shall condemn. War unto the wicked, it shall be ill with him. For the reward of his hand shall be given him. He made a pit and digged it, and is fallen into the ditch which he made. His mischief shall return upon his own head, and his violent dealing shall come down upon the crown of his own skull. Let burning coals fall upon them. Let them be cast into the fire, into deep pits, that they rise not up again. Yeah, let the mischief of their own lips cover them. Let not an evil speaker be established in the earth. Evil shall hunt them. Evil shall hunt the violent man to overthrow them. In the name of the Messiah, Yeshua Adonai, it shall be. Blessed is he that blesseth us, and cursed is he that curseth us. I will praise Ahiah. I will praise Ahiah according to his righteousness, and will sing praise unto the name of Ahiah Most High. O Elohim God, the Lord Adonai, the strength of my salvation, thou hast covered my head in the day of battle. Surely there is no enchantment against Jacob, neither is there any divination against Israel. According to this time it shall be said of Jacob and of Israel, what have God wrought? Yeah, see what God has done? Deliverance, salvation belongeth unto Ahiah. Thy blessing is upon thy people. Salah.